not where I wanted to go, but I'm glad I'm here. I'm Vicky because Vicky's hurt because of the whole thing. Hey guys, what's up? We're back, and I know a number of you are probably rolling their eyes right now. Probably thinking, oh, that whole thing, like he says, this level isn't that hard, and then spend two episodes and over 40 minutes on the level. Was this a little joke on my part? Was this a little, like, get it? Because I'm going to die a lot, this level's super easy. But no, I meant when I said that level wasn't that hard. We're about to face pain. These last few levels are no short of a joke. And you're going to get me started on the lost levels, which I'll eventually have to do. Including a certain one, which is just brutal. But when we get there, I'll explain that one. Man, oh man. The ending of this game is very unforgiving. And we'll start with this one. You see that hook up there? Oh man, I am bad at this. The last way I set the level off though. What's the worst things you can have? I don't know. There's water, but what if we combine it with ice? What if we make it that much harder so you get any basic movements down? Wouldn't that just be super? B? Huh, I wonder why that B's there. Oh no. You can use this to freeze the water. And you can avoid that guy. Cause he can probably insta-shot you. Okay, that wasn't. I thought I could run under him. But I got an idea though. It's okay. There's the K. No! My bad. I'm sorry! What? Ah ha ha. Oh my gosh, I just made that one. No! Get on! Get on! I'm like, I need you. I need you. Long to have you, I have one extra hit. Unfortunately, that water level wasn't the last one we had. We have more water goodness. What's over here? Kinda nervous. Well, that for a coin? It seemed kind of, why? I feel like I missed something over there. But I don't know what it is. Alright, halfway point. The first half of the level isn't that bad, honestly. No! Dang it! Alright, I'm gonna have to grind for lives several times during this level because I don't want to go back to the beginning. Totally what I meant to do. Oh my gosh! That guy just. Alright, hold on, guys. Nothing. First thing to note is, as long as you don't hit a checkpoint in another level, you can keep using this checkpoint on this level. But once you use another checkpoint in another level, you can't use the checkpoint anymore. No! What? How did I not jump up there? Run! Ah ha ha! That's one thing different between the first one and the first Donkey Kong. The checkpoints are all independent in the first one. So if you hit a checkpoint another level, you can still use the checkpoint from a previous level. But here, if you use a checkpoint another level, no matter what level you're on, you have to go back to the beginning of the level. That probably doesn't make a lot of sense. I'll have a little text here explaining because you couldn't understand what I said probably. But it makes complete total sense. Okay, that's better. Yep. I was near the end, actually. It's pretty funny. How is that funny? I don't know. It just is. Shut up. Let me enjoy my misery. Dang it, I can't seem to get past it with both Kongs. Oh, of course. Alright, chain link chamber. Let's do this. Go down first. Get the K. 'Cause every kiss begins with K. It's kind of like the crush level, but you're on chains instead of riding up on I don't know what you call that. The floor. Instead of riding on the floor, you're climbing up on chains. How far does he go? Okay. It's not that bad. Alright, let's see. It's gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster and faster and faster and faster and fast. Alright. Wee. See? You can shift back and forth on this thing. If I remember correctly, later on is the part where you have to use this thing to dodge cannonballs. Doesn't matter, I'll show you go if I remember correctly. Exactly how I planned it. I'm like the master of barrels, fool! I feel like something come at me from the top. Slowly. Slowly. Oh my gosh! No! Oh my gosh, this is a mistake. This is a mistake. I don't know why I did that. Run, 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 run. Oh my gosh, no. Go, go, go. Okay, stay on the side. Yes, checkpoint. I'm like, the first time I play this level, I go so far and I'm like, Why isn't there a checkpoint in this level? Where is there a checkpoint? Why can't there be a checkpoint? And I always missed it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna die anyway, so. Okay, nothing there. I could have spoiled sitting on one of those things, but you know, nope. They're just there to mildly annoy you. Yay. What? You just decapitated me. Cut at the knees, man. You don't mess with that guy. There it is. I knew it was around here somewhere. Oh no! Go up! Again, it doesn't matter which way you're going. Here's the part I was worried about. Where'd the music go? Ah! What? Stupid chains! I'm trying to jump on them! They got caught in the chains! I caught the chain gang! And if you're Diddy Kong and stuck! If your Dixie's gone, you duck. Oh, when you fall down the hole, cuz can't grab onto the chain, man. That's when you're up on the chain gang. And I do not know how I win. Oh. I'll grab a banana stack for the win. I'm still ever trying to avoid the bees that way. Okay, tell me the reason this is scaring you. I listened to it for a second. Told you, cannonballs. I thought it was barrels or cannonballs. I don't remember which one, but you know. The point stands, you gotta be fast. But you gotta be fast slowly. You gotta be fast in a hurry. We gotta be slow in a hurry. That's what it is. The way to win is to be slow in a hurry. Oh my gosh, no. No. I remember why I didn't go that side. It's okay, Gret. What's going on? Go, 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 go. Oh my gosh. Alright. So you gotta be fast here. Wait till they come up, then you gotta go again. They take forever, don't they? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna time it again. Just gotta, without wait, you gotta go fast in a hurry. I mean, slow in a hurry. That's the thing, slow in a hurry. Slow it, I got graphics to say. Slow it down, because I'm in a hurry. Go, 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 go. Oh my gosh, I almost made it. Why would I be nervous? Piece of cake. I know the secret afterwards, I missed it. I don't care. Alright guys, we're at the top. When we come back next time, we'll take on Toxic Towers. Thank you for your time and bye-bye.